Timothy Leary is dead. No, 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 he's outside looking in.
Turn on, tune in, and drop out.
In the future, it's not going to be what book do you read, but which chemical do you use to open your mind to accelerate learning.
The Harvard professor who became the outlaw acid king of the 1960s is dead.
He was fired from Harvard and arrested many times.
The favorite pastimes of the hippies, besides taking drugs, are demonstrations.
Many of us feel that the current marijuana laws are extremely severe.
He came from a pod of protection, and it was inevitable that we get busted.
While he was running for governor, suddenly his bail was revoked, and he was running against Ronald Reagan.
I think my future is very intimately connected with the future of this country. You just can't keep your philosophers in prison.
Escape from prison, that's, you know, that's mythic.
When Nixon called me the most dangerous man alive, wonderful. Wouldn't you want to have someone like Nixon call you that?
And that's why Leary was considered the most dangerous man alive. The same charge was made against Socrates of corrupting the youth.
He was constantly pushing the edges of the envelope, you might say.
He had a gift for talking to large groups of people that was totally phenomenal, you know, kind of this Irish oratory. And if you look at what happened in the 60s, with psychedelics. The 60s was the birth of the civil rights movement. It was the beginning of the ecology movement. It was the beginning of the women's movement. It was the liberation movement. It was the beginning of the sexual revolution. It was the beginning of the anti-war movement. And I would...
And rock and roll.
And tremendous, the whole thing out tremendous cultural creativity that was released. And I would be willing to bet that in every single one of those movements, some psychedelic experiences played a role.
I am keeping my soul alive through cryonics, freezing my brain.
Well, they freeze their brain.
It was impossible to freeze anybody at the present time.
On the table there's a head. Oh my God, Tim Leary's dead.
I think I'm the strongest, sanest person around.